to my dogs, wherever you are. What up, big? You know shit is rough after you slid. You in God's hands now. Keep a place for me, kid. Ain't nothing changed. Still partying bullshit. We used to fuck R&B bitches and see who rhymes sickest. For every hit you made, more rappers afraid to come out. Machine gun funk. For Queens, I came through to smoke blunts. You came to my hood. We was broke. I wonder if we stayed that way, would there have been gun smoke? Still on the block around fiends numb from coke. I guess so, cause now with paper, shit is still ghetto. But fuck it, black. You living your life through your loved ones. Peace to your daughter and your newborn son. It used to be fun making records to see your response, but now competition is none. Now that you're gone and these niggas is wrong, using your name in vain, and they claim to be New York's king. It ain't about that, it's more serious. I plan to toast it up with you, joke with you. Happy we on top, the most official. Ain't too many real ones out there. I feel some but doubt there, capable to take it where you took it to. I missed your wake, not cause I'm fake, cause I hate to see somebody so great in that way. I would've stayed so long with so much to say, I had to put it in writing to keep me in Brooklyn for fighting, telling me to pay my respects and move to the side. But I probably wouldn't have got off my knees to let people by. You can't kill nothing that's ready to die. You was like God to us in the form of Allah. Still, we will survive no matter what. My people just stay alive. Still, we will survive no matter what. My people just stay alive. Dear Pac, every thug sheds a teardrop and use teeth to bite off beer tops and pour out a little liquor. You was more than just the wildest nigga. Tupacalypse, I understand your style, nigga. It's going on the third year since you been gone. On the east and west coast, the same shit is going on. The industry be talking, offending me often. They don't believe you dead, wanna see you in your coffin. I could relate, shootouts and court dates, all eyes on you. Niggas in your face, invading your space. You ask if I could trade in your place. How would I hold up? How long would I ride before I fold up? How did you know through your rhymes it was your time to go? You predicted it in every line, all in your flow. There could never be peace, I have to quote. Can't believe I heard my name on the realest shit you ever wrote. We had words cause the best supposed to class at the top, but kept it brotherly when we seen each other and stopped in NYC at MTV. People watched, we was both deep. After you left, I got no sleep. Think about how us real niggas would be if we united, a nation of thugs. Who could fight it? You was caught in a wild homicide, or were you crucified like the son of God? When Lucifer lied and make the world think young black should be extinct, but thug life will never die. We stay high and just link. Will there ever be another MC as nice? Will you return to us like the resurrection of Christ? Still, we will survive no matter what. My people just stay alive. Still, we will survive no matter what. My people just stay alive.
I wonder what the Commodores went through on tour. Did Smokey Robinson have to shoot his way out of war? What is Al Green seen that made him religious? Wonder did drugs put an end to the music business? If so, should I put out the endo right now and write down a plan and pursue my dream? Turn my life around, cause I'm bound for the movie screen. Cuties to scream, I need an extra Uzi riding through my own hood in Queens. It be the ones you always knew that wanted on, telling everybody it was him that you fronted on. Thought we walked a million miles, it was just 20. Not used to walking in the path of legit money. I thought I made it, but we only took baby steps up the success ladder, where they pay me checks to my clicks. When I got it, I said they'd be blessed. That was the 80s, but now look at this crazy mess. We in the 90s, and finally it's looking good. Hip-hop took it to billions, I knew we would. A lot of ups and downs in the game. Could lose or gain a couple pounds trying to maintain. One day you hear, the next you not. When you around niggas, check them out, some is about it. Most individuals' plots are running spots. Some choose to stay to themselves, while others have no cares and stay in jail. More than 50% of us ending up with holes through the chest, through the head, through the gut. It shows the future for us young shooters and old killers who become rich as dope dealers. Nothing left for us but hoop dreams and hood tournaments. Thug coaches with subs sitting on the bench, either that or rap. We want the fast way out of this trap, whether it be 9 to 5 or slinging crack. To my deceased guards, wishing I could bring you back, but life is a dream and y'all taught me that.